So the Bachelor of Arts in Game Design and the Bachelor of Fine Arts in Digital Arts and Animation are two fundamentally different degrees. One's for designers and one's for artists. It can often be a little difficult to tell the difference from the outside if you're not actually in the game industry, but actually on a game production team, these are different roles. An artist is the one who is actually going to be in control of the visual look of the game. They're the ones who worry about how things are animated, what the colors are like, how the cinematography works, what the backgrounds look like, how to make the entire look and feel of the game be epic and awesome. That's an artist. Don't get fooled by the fact that the BFA degree does not have the word game in it. That's game art. If you really want to build art for games and be a part of making how it looks and how it feels in that sense, that's the Bachelor of Fine Arts. But if instead you want to be a designer is the person who is responsible for the player's experience. This comes in a lot of different ways. They're responsible for the mechanics of the game, the abilities, the rules, the behaviors of all the characters in it. But that's not the look of the characters, that's the behavior of the characters in the game itself. They're also responsible for the space in which the game takes place. That's not how the space looks, that would be an environmental artist. They're responsible for how the space is laid out, where things are in that space, where enemies placed, where traps placed, where triggers, all of that is something that the game designer does. They're also responsible for the interface, which is a critical part of the player's experience. They have to understand how the controls work, tune them finely. They have to make sure that the player understands the information of what's happening in the game and it's exposed well to them through the interface. They're responsible for designing and implementing that interface. They're not responsible for making the interface look pretty. That's a UI artist. So make sure when you're looking at these two programs, you really have a sense of whether you want to be a designer or an artist. They are very different roles in the real world, even though that's difficult to tell from the outside.